Hey guys, Mike from Champion PTM Performance. Today we're talking about strengthening your golf game, specifically exercise to strengthen your legs, your quads, and your glutes that can lead to increased power in the golf swing and improve consistency throughout. So today we're going to take you through the goblet squat. It's a very simple variation that requires minimal equipment and challenges the anterior core as well as strengthening the legs. So first is going to demonstrate. So either a kettlebell or a dumbbell, we're just going to pick it up, we're going to hold it right in front of your chest, and then we're just going to go down into a squat. Drop our butt right between our knees, and then back up, focusing on driving our hips forward and squeezing our glutes. Give this exercise a try 2 times a week, between 8 and 12 reps, and let us know how it goes.